show. And here we are, one of the anime coming up with the lovely Jenn and this beautiful pearl outfit. Oh my gosh, look at the layers on that. Isn't it fabulous?
Work those fish, that's girl, work them.
Down. Those shoes are in for Sunny. Not quite as fierce as you. Alright, and spin. Pop. Work it. Work it. Notice the lovely middle striping, black and white striping, very beautiful, very slimming, not that Jenn needs it, just gorgeous. Alright then, let's hear it for Jenn, ladies and gentlemen. Alright, and next we have one of our beautiful, beautiful anime costume volunteers. She loves anime conventions, volunteering at anime conventions, and wandering around with a yaoi paddle and not hitting anyone. Notice the lovely black and white motif, the striping, and look at this skirt, just the layers and the colors, it just all comes together nice. Who says that neutrals and colors cannot be combined?
Love those boots.
Don't want to mess with her. Keep it going, honey. Applause, my lovely volunteer. Oh, honey, it is the 18th century. Look at the corsets. Look at it. Work it. Don't you wish they had tattoos in the Victorian era? Oh, love it. Go on down. Look at these boots. Is that brown suede? Oh, my God. Those boots must cost more than this car. Notice the lovely bustle in the back. It's maroon. Very pretty. Oh, but it's up in the front. Scandalous.
This is how they really wanted to dress the steampunk land.
Photo op, work, work. Lovely applause for our corset goddess. Here she is, beautiful and glowing. A lovely lady in a demure and shy dress. Rumor has it she works in a house of burlesque. Look at the lovely purple, the drapery. We have our own personal fairy queen. But it seems like her airship captain boyfriend wanted some chains. Fashion from his own ship, I imagine. Notice the black undershirt, cleverly hidden by layers of sheer purple fabric, and fabulous, fabulous shoes.
There's some shiny these French fries off those.
Applause for our fairy burlesque. Oh my, the stewards would look like the 18th century. Work it, girl. And we're flying the friendly skies, the airship. Better watch out. If you mess with her, she'll hit you in the face with the bustle. Notice the ruffles in the back and the lovely red ribbon trailing down. And oh my gosh, look at that sash. Stripes. Gotta love the stripes. They're slimming. Not that our girls really need it. Here we go. It's time for a night on the town. Didn't I see you at Labrador last year? A fairy queen of darkness. More corsets, more ruffles. Look at her crown. Oh my goodness, it's steampunk Galadriel. Look at those lovely snowdrops coming down from her ears. Photographers take note as she's coming closer. Good thing we don't have flash photography. You might blind yourself with those drops. Rumors is the tears of mermaids hanging from her ears. She's fabulous. All the way corset in the back. Once again, bustles. I'm loving the bustles. They just bring attention to all the right places. And once again, notice this time it's multicolored stripes. So it's hidden, yet still slimming. And I will say it again, not like these girls need it. Oh, love the brocade. Gold brocade over maroon. Turn around, honey. It goes all the way to the back. Stripes. Looks like we have a little Bride of Dracula here going on. Those are lovely color. More of the stripes, but striking. competitor, ladies and gentlemen, this fine specimen, those lovely sparkles in the front and the back, of course.
Oh, all around.
You are fierce. Is this blind match, perhaps, in the ultimate night? Alternate cosplay, blind match, no retail, the dreaded opera. I love it. Oh, return of the stripes. Oh, and return of the layered colors. Like I said again, black, white, color. Look at those feathers. She's so hot, she's about to fly away from this con. Come closer, come closer. One more photo op. She deserves it. Wait a minute. Is this the ghost of Betty Page? Woo! Work it, girl. A round of applause for Betty Page and Ryan Madison's love child. And you might know her as Tifa Lockhart, but this is what she really does at night, and Cloud loves it. Notice the high collar. Isn't it fabulous? That was Sephiroth's idea. Oh, see, since she's borrowed some feathers from Lion Edge. Well, you know those Final Fantasy characters, they're always on the edge. She stole the chains from Lulu's belt skirt, I can see. Look how it curls. Oh my god, is that entire dress a corset? I'm about to die. And belts. You always want a belt. Honey, show off those boots. She's got the boots to go with it, stompers. Yeah! All right, a round of applause for Tifa's night outfit. And one more, and come on, girls, come on. All of you, come on to the stage, come on, everyone. Really? We have four? Come on up, come on up, come on up. Keep going, keep going. These are the beautiful and lovely, fantastical design stylings of Daisy Viktoria. Come on, let's have a round of applause for Daisy. Things in the dealer's hall at Daisy Viktoria Designs. So, as soon as the fashion show is over, go there and buy them. They're worth it, trust me. And go and work it, girls. One more time, photo op. Enjoy the dressing.